Former Man City midfielder Stephen Ireland admitted he made up that his grandma had died to get out of playing for Republic of Ireland in order to visit his lonely girlfriend in Cork. He also asked Sven-Goran Eriksson, Man City manager at the time, for compassionate leave as he was still grieving and had to help with funeral arrangements. Journalists discovered that Ireland's maternal grandmother was actually still alive.